Hi, my name is Serafina Garcia. I'm going to be doing a video on how to do the makeup for Alma Latina. It's my daughter, Citlali. So I'm going to first start out with the primer for her eyeshadow. And we use just a regular Smashbox 24-hour primer photo finish. And then I'm gonna go ahead and do the primer for her face. It's another Smashbox photo finish minimize pores. Okay, then I'm gonna go ahead and start with her eye makeup. We use the MAC.
No, the white first.
Well, we use the white first. The Sephora, and I'm using the Colorful Shimmer. I put that all over her eye. Then the blue MAC, we use a Electric Eel. It's a really pretty blue. And we just use that on the eyelid. And then we'll use the MAC, oh, I can't even, Cork. It's a brown. We use it a lot. and that one you use on the crease. I like to extend her eye line a little bit with a crease. Okay, and then I'm gonna go ahead and before I do her foundation, I like to just go through, and sometimes that eye makeup will, the powder will come down here, so I'll clean that up. And just blot it over and then over her face and start blending. All right, and then I'll go ahead and do her eyebrows. Now we use the Anastasia. Before we used to just use a regular darker brown and use the eyebrow pen or eyebrow brush, but she likes doing that one now, so we'll just use that one. We're gonna go ahead and I'm gonna have her do her own eyeliner because I'm scared to do this part.
Can you do it in here?
Yeah.
It's just a pencil.
You want me to try it?
Yeah.
Okay. I'm going to try it. Just a pencil. One usually comes out and then goes, this is the harder one. Trying to get them to match. After the eyeliner, you want to make sure to add, don't look up, mascara. Okay. I also like to go back with the white just so that it pops a little bit more. So for blush, it's a from Ulta Beauty. It's like a pinkish peach kind of color. And we just start here at the apple cheek and up. And same thing with the other side. And all we have left is lips, which I'll let her do. It's just a red lipstick. And that is the look for makeup for Alma Latina Long Beach.